Hello, I'm Christopher Witecki. I call myself the Sensei to Serious Joy. I'm an astrologer, an intuitive, a spiritual life coach, and I'm extremely proud to be a part of this year's Ascending Hearts Experiential Weekend. We're going to take a two-day weekend seminar and dive into the human race and how far we have come and where we are about to go. This happens to be a very powerful moment in the human collective consciousness. We're on the turning point of making a decision as to whether we want to continue in this destructive pattern or move to a constructive pattern. And believe it or not, every single person has a role in this new age. So over the weekend, I'm going to talk about how this is not an ordinary moment in human time. In fact, I predict the apex for our transition to begin in May 2019. It is right around the corner. And we'll talk about what the collective consciousness is working on in their own understanding, how they are changing or we are changing our rules, and what the promises of the future may be. Then we're going to dive deep on a personal level. Using my personal Sensei service application, we're going to calculate everyone's step number, their goal number, and I'm going to help you on the following day to get to the bottom of what your personal story is, what your role is on Earth, and how to manage that place for yourself. So join me if you can. It's very rare for me to be able to be speaking for 2 days in this constructive conscious workshop, September 22nd and September 23rd in Portland, Oregon. I hope to see you there.
Hey guys, hi, it's Cinda. Welcome to this year's Ascending Hearts Mind, Body, Spirit Stars. This year, I'll be walking you through a profound ritual surrounding energy, your own energy and how to empower yourself with it and how to recognize, sever, and separate from energy that is not yours and how to be sure and ensure that you're not feeding the negative energy that is happening potentially around you. This will be a really important and powerful ritual that we'll do on day one. On day two, I'll be walking you through a deep personal dive into the understanding of what your heart's needs, wants, and desires are. We will need to understand and have clarity around what our heart wants from us as we go into 2019. This will help you understand your spiritual mission and purpose in your life and make sure you make the right choices when the crossroads that Christopher is talking about presents itself to you. So come, I'm eager to work with you. And I'm very excited to meet you.
Hi there, my name is Yuridia Magaja. I'm an Ayurveda and Vedic counselor. I have an invitation for you to come and join us to Ascending Hearts on Saturday, September 22nd and Sunday, September 23rd. I am honored to be one of the presenters at this event. I will be sharing with you Ayurveda, the science of life, and how Ayurveda can help you and assist you on healing your inner body, your body from within. And Ayurveda has been in this planet for over 5,000 years. It's a never-changing healing system. It hasn't changed and it will not change. Ayurveda believes that the body is made out of five elements, the same elements that the universe and the earth is made out of. Sometimes those elements might be more predominant than others. A couple of those elements might be more predominant than others, others more deficient. And by understanding your body constitution, what makes you, and understanding how to find equilibrium and how to keep those elements in the same, at balance, you know. And I'm going to be cooking for you, sharing some tips, sharing how certain herbs and spices can awaken and open all of the channels so that you can flow and be optimal, how you can glow and be the best version of yourself. And most importantly, how to be open and how to get your body ready to receive this amazing awakening that we are about to experience. So I cannot wait to meet you. I cannot wait to share my food and my spices and all of the knowledge that has been passed to me. Now we'll be passing it back to you. So I look forward to meeting you